prepare for landing.
We're heading into China for the next operation. Big Sky took care of the delivery, but now comes the hard part. If we're going to set that battleship down intact, we'll have to start by disabling the power conduits positioned across its surface. There's no telling what we're going to find up there, but we should expect heavy resistance from the alien forces manning that ship. Objectives updated.
For this one. Crappy weapons to boot. Well, maybe they'll send crappy aliens at me.
Strike one. You've got hostile forces about to hit your position.
But not really. They won't come back this far.
Positioned on the surface of that battleship are tied directly into the ship's power grid. If we can disable the conduits or destroy them with explosives, it should put that thing out of commission, allowing us to seize its cargo without the risk of collateral damage.
Explosives seem like a good idea. I do like explosives.
Receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area. Enemy forces are likely closing on your location.
Oh, wow. That's a pretty good shot.
Miss the target.
Red shirt lives, right? It's pretty awesome to see that city line
up. I'm alright!
Usually just see clouds. And the size of machines. High ground seems pretty good. I'll just take that shot.
Just did seems to have stirred up the hornet's nest. The aliens are going to throw everything they've got at us to protect that ship.
What's up, boys and girls? Intel suggests hostiles are headed right for you.
Reloaded.
Sight.